Sometimes life smacks you right in the mouth. You got two choices when that happens. You can either sit there and cry and bleed, or you can get up and smack it right back.